Crazy features of old cars. You'd probably need some practice to use a car with the wrist twist. Intended to replace the steering wheel, it used two 13-centimeter plastic rings that could be turned independently of one another. It apparently made the dash easier to view and was more comfortable to control since your arms didn't need to move much. Despite its supposed ease to use, the wrist twist never went into commercial production. Even in the 30s, people knew that dogs liked to stick their heads out the window. They also realized dogs left unwanted hair in the back seat, so they got inventing. The dog sack attached to the car's running board at its bottom and to the door at its top. The dog could be placed inside and get fresh air through a head hole. There was also another similar invention, more like a cage. Also attaching to the outside of the car, it had flaps that could be rolled down to protect the dog from dust or rain.